Hi everyone, this is Ahmed from Windows All, and today I'll be showing the best ways to shut down apps in Windows 10. As you can see, I'm running Windows 10. Let me show you. I am running the Windows 10 update, November update, build number 10586.11, and the version is 15.11. And I am running this on a Windows 10 tablet. So let's start. First of all, let's open some apps. I have opened the store. Let's open settings. Now, the first and easiest way to close an app on a touch screen is to swipe it down from the top of the screen to the bottom. As you can see, it has changed to thumbnail. And if you move your finger a bit down, if you take it to the closer to the taskbar, your app will go to the bottom of the screen. Leave it there and your app has closed. That's the first way. Now, coming to the second way, if you have opened multiple apps, simply swipe in from left edge of your screen to view open the task view option, or you can simply press the task view button right here, this small icon with the Cortana. And you can press the X close button and the app will close, or alternatively you also have the option to close the app by swiping it down from the task view and in the same gesture like you would do for a full running app. This gesture to close apps from task view was not present in previous version of Windows 10, but if you are running Windows 10 fall update or November update, you might use this feature. Now, that these are the two gestures which can be used on touch screens, but if you are running a Windows 10 device on a mouse and keyboard, with a mouse and keyboard, you can simply press the close button on the title bar to close it, or you can again use the task view button. Simply press the task view. Let me open some apps. Let's open start. Now press the task view icon and you have the apps, all the apps here which are open. Let's open some other apps. Settings, again photos, again let's open mail. Now if you open the task view, you have all the open apps. Simply you swipe them down on the screen. No, this gesture won't work here, so let's close it from the using the cross X icon. As you can see, I have just closed all the apps except this. I am recording this on a screen recorder, so I won't close this. Another gesture present in the Windows 10 is to close apps is also is using the control panel. So let's open on screen keyboard. I'm sorry, it's not control panel, on the keyboard, using the keyboard. So on screen keyboard. So I don't have a keyboard connected to my app, to my tablet. So I will be using this on-screen keyboard, but you can use the physical keyboard of a device or laptop or desktop PC. So if you press the Alt plus F4, I don't have the function keys here. Oops, yeah, this one. Alt F4, the function key for number 4. And the app should close. But it didn't. Oops, it actually closed the keyboard. Haha. Let's open it again. Keyboard, B-O-A-R-D, on screen keyboard. So let's enable the function keys first. Where are the function keys? Okay, leave it. Alt function F4. No, it's not working here. I don't know why, but you can leave it, but you can use the Alt F4 key combination to close the apps. So that's all for now. For keep visiting Windows All for more videos and subscribe us. Bye bye.